The U.S. Nuclear Regulatory Commission, or NRC, just made an announcement that illustrates how terrifyingly precarious our situation is here on planet Earth. They released their findings of a 15-month-long investigation, which said that a nuclear power plant and its contractor knowingly skipped fire inspections and also lied about it. Because who cares? We're only talking about fires in a nuclear power plant. What could possibly go wrong? They actually made up records about inspections happening. The company that owns the power plant is called Entergy, like energy, but Entergy. Their contractor is called GCA Contractors. By law, nuclear power plants are required to make hourly fire inspections so that, you know, they don't blow themselves up and radiate part of the planet. Those inspections take place in areas where sensitive equipment is located, like wiring and piping, involved in operating the nuclear reactor during accidents or emergencies. So it's very important to make sure there are no fires there, ever. Hence, the legal inspection requirement. But it turns out, GCA wasn't conducting those inspections. But they pretended they did, though, falsifying records to show inspections were occurring over a 10-month period. And there were other safety issues, like there were missing door alarms. Like, you know, when the crap hits the fan at a nuclear power plant and an alarm on a door starts honking and flashing red. Yeah, at Entergy, they missed some of those alarms. To make matters worse, Entergy knew all about their safety issues. They were told on different occasions by different people that their inspections were hinky, but they did nothing about it. So the NRC investigated and found out about it, and now they're giving Entergy the opportunity to request what's called a pre-decisional enforcement conference. And basically what that is a chance for Entergy to sit down with the NRC to reach some sort of understanding, meaning it's a way for them to figure out how to lessen the penalty they'll have to pay. And hey, guess what? Those conferences generally aren't open to the public. So, you know. However they proceed from here, I'm sure Entergy and the NRC will figure out how to best forget this whole mess. So, this is the precarious situation of our planet today, with humans at the controls, doing things like naming companies Entergy, and lying about fire inspections, and red tape bureaucracy regulating it all. Right. What could possibly go wrong? Tonight, let's talk about that.